And he's still moving. Nope.
You know what? I'm impressed with us.
Yeah. Man, the guys are not gonna believe our numbers.
Okay. Let's go to the next lookout and take a fucking break. We earned it.
Agreed. Don't budge.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Cable here! Here we go.
Yeah. That should hold us.
Get over!
Fuck yeah.
Okay, that's good. Here I go. How far away are we? A few minutes out. Okay. Door.
You been here?
Rode by it. Never came inside.
All right, let's make sure it's clear.
Doesn't feel like anyone's been here in a while.
Someone's locked this place up. There's something back there. I think I see a bed.
Think we got a squatter?
You see another way in? I gotta see what's back there.
All right, that works.
What's going on here?
All this electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure?
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. But why would he hide it from me?
Huh. Definitely Eugene's place. He was a Firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers and 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general? I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak. Oh my god. It's Tommy and Eugene. They look like babies here.
Lights, heaters. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
His family to join the Fireflies. Harsh.
Eugene.